Sunny Deol's much-awaited film, Gadar 2, will hit theaters on August 11. Coincidentally, Akshay Kumar's OMG 2 is also set to release on the same date. However, when Sunny was asked about the clash in an interview with the leading newspaper, the actor said he does not understand why people compare films. Gadar crossed over rupees 100 crore, while Lagan earned much less. I don't understand why people compare films. Whether it's in terms of business or likability, Gadar faced some misconceptions, with people thinking it was just another masala film with old-fashioned songs. On the other hand, Lagan was perceived as a classic, and so-called films experts compare the two unfairly, negatively impacting Gadar. However, despite that, Gadar went on to become a people's film, and they loved it. Even at award shows, a spoof was made of Gadar, but it didn't bother us. Such comparisons have happened before with some of my other films like Ghayal and Dil, which clashed at the box office. There is no genuine comparison, but people still like it to do it. Sunny further stated, "What I'm trying to say is that jo film zyada achhi hoti hai, fir bhi aap usko dusri films ke barabari mein le aate ho. Jis cheez ki barabari nahi hai, mat karo." Talking about Gadar 2, it is directed by Anil Sharma and features Amisha Patel and Sunny in lead roles. While Gadar Ek Prem Katha released in 2001 created history in Indian cinema. It became massive blockbuster and won the hearts of audiences across the country. On the other hand, Akshay Kumar's OMG was also a critical and commercial success upon its release.